Okay, I don't know if you can hear me, but I got it running. The exhaust seats are hard. My little cutter was just barely polishing. It was not cutting at all. The intakes cut very easily. And you have to grind the end of the stem down to set the valve gap. No adjustment. I haven't tried to start it hot yet, but basically the valves were a mess. I had a bent valve, it'll be on my left hand side here, bent intake valve. Wonder if I wanted to put a longer spark plug in one time and the valve hit it. And I just did that one bang, still wasn't running right. This morning, ground the intake on the other side. So I think I got it.